Specialist John Scott, combat engineer.
PFC Alvarado Noah, combat engineer as well. An APOBS, it's pretty much an explosive. It's connected with some grenades on it, and it shoots far. It's pretty much breach any wire obstacle or mine obstacle we got.
There's no manual breaching involved with it. It's just like a rocket system that shoots out a bunch of inline grenades, blows up any obstacle that we may have in front of us.
It's fast and easy as well.
How many times have you done this before?
It's our first time.
First time.
Why is this significant?
It's our first annual training.
Yeah.
And especially to see if they work in the cold. Yeah, I don't try.
You're gonna miss already.
All on your front. All on your front.
You're missing already.
Your front.
Look at how the wire is.
I'm
from where I'm at. From where I'm at, I'm straight. From where you're at, you're gonna hit exactly where they hit.
Oh yeah.
Colin, that's your job, right? You're back backpack. You're making sure it's straight.
Oh yeah, we good. We hitting it.
Yeah, pull it. See, it's in.
Keep everything, and then we'll verify everything with ASP before.